are back in the world of Warcraft. I have not been around. I haven't been playing very much, doing stuff around the house, playing other games on the console of Xbox or Switch or PlayStation. Plus, things with work kind of make it hard for me to record sometimes, but I'm back now. In this video, excuse me, let me get a drink. As you can see up here in the top right corner, I am already in queue for some dungeons because my item level is only 312 and I need to work on that. This is really bringing me down right here though. And these. Shadow now, the guild that I'm in, which I'm not too fond of the name, but what can you do? they are in need of a shadow priest. I'm with my cousin. I believe they already have Cahoon down, I think, on regular, and I think they're almost there on heroic, which is very promising. That being said, we're gonna make our way over here to Fuldoon because the weekly boss is here. So what I'm thinking is, just reading these, and so there is some good gear for weekly, so I'm gonna do those, maybe too. So maybe we won't do this. Instead, maybe we will do this world boss, and then some of this. Sweat bones. Excuse me one second while I adjust the microphone. Much better. There is the sand sweat bones. So it's so easy to get groups now, it's ridiculous. I didn't buy a seal when I was back at the home base. I forgot the name of it already, jeez. Oh, I'm gonna say Zoldazar, but it's the Zara lore. Right here. I said in this video, I'm gonna turn the sound down just a bit just to make sure we're there. We go. Okay. like I said, after this fight, I think we will head over here to Nazmir to get these done. And it's in 39 minutes, perfect. That's perfect amount of time. So with Shadow, it's all about maintaining dots and building your Shadow power. Or insanity, I suppose. Let's re-up this. And with that. Make sure that dots are topped off, and then just mind flay until you build up enough insanity. Gather. Void eruption. Damage we're actually doing, because I don't have a meter, but I would have to assume we're doing something pretty decent. Except I only got gold. I really could have used a 355 piece, but so I learned my lesson here. Get away from the spawn before leaving the party. See, that could have been bad. So make it over there, get those quests done, because it looks like you get a piece of 325 gear once you complete 4 world quests in Nazmir, which is worth, because it could be something I don't have at 325 yet. Same goes for the Horde War effort, where I need 4 world quests. Complete 4 world quests for the Horde on Cold Tears, which should also be sufficiently easy. That's interesting. Oh, 310, I have. Okay, Riz. Let's see. Nothing is piquing interest. I need better gear. First video back. If you are, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Plug in the channel. So yeah, we're gonna make our way northwest over to the exclamation point you see me heading toward right now. Right empowerment. Spike or void bolt. We're gonna top off the dots. Take the flight master's whistle. Trying to pond swamp. Thank you. These are them. Good lord. He's gone. Before I have to go run some errands, so I'm gonna try to complete these last two, I believe. Yeah, one, two. Complete these last two. Finish this, and then go run my errand. Come back and complete the next two, just so I'm not rushing and just making an overall bad video. So the first step is to complete this in here, spirit, or the spirits within. What's the, twelve spirits return to Necropolis, so follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Was definitely not pressing heal. I pressed silence. That's my fault. Oops. I'm over here mashing. I'm like, why am I not healing? You can actually watch in the video. I'm just standing there like, what's going on? It's gonna be a much different story now. Thank you. Some creepy sounds. I'm gonna turn this down even more. Oh boy. There we go. Much better. Much better. I have two. How the torches light up as you walk up. So 7 so far. Ready? 5 more. Should be 3 more. I need 2 left. I only got, no, 3 I got. Good lord. Let's drop these guys off. There we go. I need 2 more right there. Sounded creepy. So we're waiting for this guy to spawn and we will be done here. Hopefully we get a decent piece of gear. I really hope it's not a chest or a head. Maybe a belt. That'd be awesome. Or some boots or something. This guy down, having someone a paladin. Oh, easy to get through. A chest piece. Oh, no. this is what I got for the reward, but I was wrong. So we're going to hop back on the Flight Master's mount. We're going to go to the nearest flight point, fly back down to the swamp, turn in this quest, and that will be it for the first video. Us up over and a new piece of armor, chest piece. I think it's the same exact. It is. Jeez. As you can tell, I'm not too happy about that. Said. I hope you've enjoyed. My cousin down there in the bottom left telling me you can get a 340 and the quest completion gives a 370. Interesting. I'll have to get into that for sure. But like I said, I got an errand to run in about 15 minutes. So I'm going to call it a video here. I hope you guys are relaxed. Enjoyed, maybe asleep at this point. But if you've enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share. I'm back. I'm here to make videos on Red Dead, World of Warcraft, anything you guys can think of. Whatever, you let me know. I'll make a video. If you want me to stick with World of Warcraft, I'll stick with World of Warcraft. I'm very common with the game. Quite a bit, so I'm pretty self-sufficient. I can figure it out. But thanks again, guys. Once again, like I said, I hope you've enjoyed the video. I hope to see you guys next time. See ya.